Thank you, Dylan. It is very much apocalyptic. Your role in this upcoming apocalypse must be very important indeed. If Sapphire or Judas catch wind of this, I am screwed. The animated, they ripped me from my beloved time period and plopped me back in 2023. That I cannot have. Not one bit. Peace. Good. Let some mortal understands. And if you disappoint, I shall drop you like the worthless fish you are. Do you understand? And I do have a feeling that my daughter is pregnant again with her. These babies. That I do not care for. Whose baby it is, that I do not care for, and I never will. I'll see you later, darling. Yes, of course, madam. I said, do that to I. Now then, you both get going. I'll go and sort out Judas for you. He should be arriving any moment. Ciao. You know the apocalypse and what I'm planning then?
Yes.
Sapphire, your mother brought the apocalypse here. I'm going to use it to my advantage, dear grandson. What are you going to do? Stop me.
If I have to.
I don't think so, boy. Nighty night. Stay tight.
And that the garden saw.
Sapphire, I see. My name's Dylan.
Who?
Dylan?
Remind me.
A couple of days ago, your, was it, mother showed up.
Oh, yeah.
She called herself Lily.
Yeah, don't be alarmed.
I've heard your son showed up.
Yeah.
Yes. And I believe you're looking for this. An ancient spell book. You weren't hoping for me, I tried it. Only the morning stars can open it, and about your morning star. Oops, one page.
There we go.
Ancient book of dark forbidden spells.
Did loads.
Of course it's loads of spells. It's your mum's, isn't it?
Yes, so.
You're gonna take it, aren't you?
Yes.
I never seen anything similar. Time to take some coffee.
Mom.
And no partying for you, my dear.
It was taken from me, and it meant nothing. I can do what I want, believe me. And now, believe me when I say what I'm about to do to you in this pathetic multiverse. It's me being merciful. Cannot be accurate.